there's a new tool in farming today, it's high-tech and it's airborne. In New Brunswick, a team of scientists from Agriculture and Agri-Food Canada is using drone technology and specialized cameras to help improve potato yields. It's a collaborative project between government, producers, McCain Foods, and several regional organizations.
The imagery last year was very, very telling, and we could pinpoint, not in every field, mind you, but in a number of fields, we could pinpoint the issues quite rapidly.
With the drone imagery, the researchers study all factors that pose limitations to a healthy potato crop. It's giving them a better understanding of why some potato fields perform better than others.
Is it a physical property, a chemical property? Is it something about the soil biology? Is it a crop health? What are the real limitations, and how can we overcome these?
Potato fields are quite dynamic. Conditions constantly change. Yield is affected by soil erosion and saturated soil conditions. When producers can identify issues precisely and quickly, they can mitigate the problems and get a more consistent crop from year to year.
For us to remain competitive here in the Atlantic Northeast, yields have to come up. So in order for yields to come up, we have to better understand what's happening within our soil.
Currently, the research team is studying more than 1,000 acres of potato production in New Brunswick. The results are helping Canadian potato producers remain competitive today while keeping an eye on the future.